Oh man, Junior, what are we gonna do outside?
Play, duh.
Play?
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Okay.
Huck, who am I gonna kidnap today?
Hi, Jeffy, that's my dad.
Hi, Murray.
Jack, you're it.
It's a kid. Oh, hey, kids, what's your name?
My name is Jeremy. See, it says on my shirt, Jeremy.
Okay, what's your name?
My name is Josh Jr.
Okay, Josh Jr., you guys have nice names. Hey, you guys want some candy?
Hell yeah.
All right, let's go.
All right, so where's this candy at? Right there. Ha ha ha.
What is going on?
I don't know, Jeffy. Can you kids just shut the fuck up?
All right, kids, get in my car.
Okay.
My milkshake brings other boys to the yard, and them right. It's better than yours, and them right. It's better than yours. Get a check.
Where are we? This isn't candy.
How about you shut the fuck up, kid?
Let me listen to my music.
My milkshake brings other boys to the yard, and them right. It's better than yours, and them right.
All right, we're here. Get out.
All right, kids, you're at my place.
Wow.
But why, though?
Because you got kidnapped.
What are you doing?
Well,
what was that?
I don't even know.
Well, I'm gonna go cook you guys some dinner and probably some ham and cheese because you're kidnapped. You're my property now.
Okay.
All right, kids, dinner's ready. Oh, Lunchables, my favorite. Want a sign of crunch? Oh, yeah, you guys don't get that crunch. You get a crunch of this, though.
What are you doing?
What are you doing? Stop it.
Well,
to stop it! Okay, here. Eat your Lunchables and stop doing that.
Oh man, I can't wait to watch me some Carly. Where's my remote?
Junior! Junior!
Junior?
Junior!
Junior!
J-U-N-Y-E-R!
Junior!
That's not how you spell Junior.
Shut up! I didn't go to college. Where is he? Have you seen a pink little boy?
Oh yeah, he was over there, but someone captured him inside like a pink bag.
He got kidnapped?
I think so.
Alright, I get to relax because I don't know where Junior is, so let me watch some TV.
Breaking news, guy. Someone just got kidnapped. Him, the pink guy. So if your child gets kidnapped, that means you're pathetic. Pathetic as fuck.
What? Junior got kidnapped?
Sigh! Party over here! I'm hosting a party in this bitch.
What? Junior got kidnapped? I have to go to his house now. But let me close out my history so my mom and dad don't find out what I was watching.
Junior got kidnapped? Wait, how do I know that? I live outside. You know what? I'm gonna go to his house.
Alright, after I finish washing the dishes, I'm gonna call over some girls. What? I didn't even call them. They must be the big titty bitch.
Joseph, Cody, what are you guys doing here?
We came as soon as we heard. Where's Junior?
He got kidnapped. That's why I'm hosting a party.
Bro, you don't even care about him?
Nah, nigga, nah.
You're a disgrace. All right, we're coming in.
I'm trying to host a party here. No kids allowed. Big booty bitches.
All right, guys, there's no big booty bitches here. JPB, no one's even here.
Shut the fuck up! All
right, where's Junior?
For the last time, he got kidnapped, you son of a bitch.
Hey, don't call me the B word, bro.
You can get him out of the house, bro.
Sorry.
All right, guys, we have to find Junior. And JPB, you're coming with us.
No, I'm not. That's a party.
You're coming.
Cody, why are we even here? For plot convenience, something tells me he's up there. And how are we going to get up there?
You motherfucker!
Junior, what the fuck was that? Why haven't we opened our Lunchables yet? No, seriously, what the fuck was that?
I don't know.
Cody,
oh shit, they found him. What do I do? What do I do? I know. Freeze him.
Alright, time to freeze you.
Yeah.
Hey, you let my friend go.
Alright, I got you, Junior. Come on.
Yeah.
We made it out. What are we going on here?
There you go, Junior.
Papers, did you get them?
Yes, if you did you get them, dude?
Nah, Cody, but I do see some big boobies.
Yeah, bounce, bounce, bounce.
What did you say, dude?
He's distracted by female breasts.
Just say boobies.
Wait, why did we leave that nice man's house anyway? Because he's crazy! What are you doing? What are you doing? Stop it! Well, book.
Did you ever get kidnapped? Who cares?